tele oloti awon ti o fe ko waye rara
dayo
baba sho e
ore dayo la fi be thank you
lati nu oyun titi domo wo gba mo wa lomo wo awon tagba mi gbe iku o pa mi
isan olorun
mo ra koro tele oloti awon ti o fe waye rara Baba o sho mi ore re yi o la kawe lati ra koro titi domo irise o sho mi o
sho
titi mo fi wa dagba lagba o igba ti mo ro ise yanura laye mi mo wa ri pe o ba oko po igba ti mo ro ise yanura laye mi Orifoga, Baba, Iga Timoro, Ishayanura Layemi, Orifoga, 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 Orifoga,
Baba,
Iga Timoro, Ishayanura Layemi, Orifoga, 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 Baba,
Iga
Timoro, Ishayanura Layemi, Orifoga, 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 Jalagba o kojogun be we lo Tori eni aye bale tayo ri mu logun to sora
Oga mo ri pe oga baba
ni gba ti mo ro ise anu re la re mi
baba mo ri pe oga mo ri pe oga mo ri pe oga mo pa
lati no yo
Amen.
You will not fall.
Amen.
You will not fall.
Amen.
The next 40 years of your life, bringing you to 80, will be navigated by wisdom.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Oh, God.
This is to say a big happy birthday to you, Barister Dayo Ajayi. The Lord bless you. And the fact that you love my music, I love you too. I love your family. I love everybody around you. God bless you in the name of Jesus. May the Lord be with you and cause his face to shine on you in the name of Jesus. God bless you.
Spiritual, because it's very frequent in church and beautiful both at home.
Dayo is a very wonderful person, a very wonderful brother. Even though he's younger than me, he has not ever been rude to me. I'll say that. Not so many people would be that humble. He's been very humble and he's been very, very, very humble to me. And he's been a good support to me.
Dayo is someone that loves people, he loves to encourage, he loves to see people growing, he loves to see people moving forward, he's an helper, and much more. You know, Dayo is someone that he can trust God for anything at any time.
Presenting Dr. Harrison of Landmark Opportunities Limited, he sent his greetings and his wishes. He wish you a wonderful birthday and more prosperous years. You know, and on his behalf, I present that cake to you. It's over there.
You're a wonderful friend. In fact, I'm just speechless. 40 is something that is worth celebrating, just like I told him. He deserves every good thing a wonderful guy like him should have.
Barister Dayo Ajayi has been a very wonderful boss, very amazing. I've been with him for a few months, but within that few months, he has been awesome. Because I wrote on my status, I said that you left a footprint on my own career path.
There is something that they said on Facebook that if you become the president of this country, who do you know? Who can you say that will not respect you or will not call you His Excellency? He is number one. He will never call me His Excellency. He will call me Oyofe. That is the only Ekiti I know. He has been wonderful to me and to my family.
And I've never asked for one regret for Dayo. Oh, what's in the family? Dayo is a good boy. Gentle. And to me, Dayo is gentle, but that does not take nonsense.
But I want to thank God for his life. He's a role model. My dad usually call him barrister lawyer and the law. And after his departure, I used to call him the law. My dad's the law. The law.
I can explain so many things right now, but he's been an uncle, a brother. He's exactly like my other brother.
Toruko Jesu wa se opolopo odun laye wa se 50 80 100.
Adedayo.
Let's go.
I want to wish you happy birthday. It's the day God has made for you. We will rejoice and be glad in it. I just want to wish you happy big 40 years old today. You have earned the fruit of your labor. You will not regret it. God bless you, sir.
Yes.
God bless you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Many, many. returns in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
As we are going to your party tomorrow, we should go in peace and joy.
I just said that we are going to your party tomorrow. We will go in peace and joy. Amen.
To move here, and Uncle called and said, we are moving. I just did that to something. I think the gate man, the bubble, my boy, just say, ah, are you the one doing better? Ah! 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 I don't know, but sincerely, from Auntie Tope to Pastor Bola to everyone of us, I want to say thank you. She goes, sincerely, I'm surprised. And you all give me a memorable birthday. Thank you, Amola. You know that.
And she's like, this is her own idea. Everything. And to AK, AK is supposed to be a photographer, but he turned event planner. I was actually talking for like 2 hours. We're just thinking, planning, and so happy everything is there. To my in-laws, thank you for Eshe's God. Daddy, Eshe God. Thank you so much. Eshe God. Dayo, now I love you. It's December.